Welcome to Rock Music Report. This tape will inform you as a parent about the messages and the people in rock music today. It will also give you some constructive ideas for dealing with rock music and your children. Before we proceed, be advised that this tape is for adults. Please listen to the tape yourself before you decide to give it to your children. And now, Rock Music Report.
Goodbye. told him, you're out of your league, right? He said, yeah.
Well, I just knew he was just a little inept at what he was trying to do.
Right. I still wouldn't want to give our records to him, but...
Yeah. Okay, Holmes.
You know what I'm saying, Holmes?
Yeah.
Let's go!
What interests you, extreme situations and music, or is there anything more?
No, nothing else at all.
Es ist in erster Linie die Musik von Big Black, die fasziniert. Mit brachialer Gewalt gespielt von Santiago Durango, dessen bekanntes Kling süchtig macht. Steve Albini, aus dessen Gitarre das gegenspielerische Klong direkt in den Magen bohrt. Und im Hintergrund säbelt Dave Riley an seinem Bass. Der Rest ist Computer.
Come to die in this town. Live here my whole life.
jump in the pond, yeah, magic wand.
I dread. Culture there, you know. There's, I mean, just remember, it's not There's no fucking culture there, you know. There's like the other side, except it's a bit stranger, you know. I mean, just remember, it's not, there's no fucking culture there, you know. There's no fucking culture there, you know. There's just as much censorship. I mean, just remember, it's not, there's no fucking culture there, you know. I mean, just remember, it's not, there, you know. There's no fucking culture 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 there, you know.
We'll be right back. among the earth as Satan.
Thank you. this is a message for Paul Smith. This is Steve Shelley calling from New York. Paul, just want to call and chat with you a bit. Nothing big.
Give advice, but will they follow it? Can they follow it? Does anyone follow advice anyhow? Don't you see? Advice is always wasted, in my opinion. It's no use giving advice.
Should they
anything.
Follow advice?
No,
they
I don't
shouldn't.
Think they should either. No.
I thought you
no,
should.
No, I don't think so. The only thing one can do is follow himself. You see, dig in, discover what he is and who he is, and reveal himself. We're all interested in everyone because he's unique. Everyone, the humblest to the highest, you know, they're all interesting. And the more they are themselves, the more interesting they are.
The hell with this story. Goodbye.